Nice. Got a little no-name jalapeno pepper. We don't rep that brand. Should have put tape on it.